the great Luda.
Oh no, wait a minute!
Double-handed chop.
Lewis Linden.
Come on, get out!
Go. John Davis.
Scores.
But Tony needs the youngster.
Introducing first, representing.
See how they go head up right here.
Since the goal of this match is indeed every man. And Rob, this is exactly the kind of action fans are going to see.
And listen to me.
Introducing first.
Kicker in the business.
A.R.
If you were going to start a promotion and you were looking for... Ricochet gets one himself.
What? It's a Gary! Danny don't love you back, apparently.
Diving forearm, that's gotta be it. And the young man from Long Island continuing to dish out the punishment.
The forearm from Aries now in return.
Lariat! Jumbo no cut. Hoists him up. Long dart. Reynolds. Right on the jaw of the champ.
Brainbuster!
Oh, he got all Zawa! Who torches?
Let's say.
Yeah! Up on the shoulders! Legs goes Kendrick up on the shoulders, goes for it again, countered! Waistlock German! Again! And a second one right on the butt of the charge of Yokosuka, who ends up on the floor!
And Sakiri! Yamato now!
Perfect! A little bit of trouble here.
Yeah!
Slingshot, cross body. Suzuki picks up the pace. Spinning kick to the side of the head.
Look out!
Kick flip!
Reason that I am familiar with.
I don't know if he wants to go down that road.
Red District! He's dirty, he's ugly! Again, speed and agility right here, Lenny Leonard. Does not be any happier about that, Lenny Leonard. What a...
In the business today, Sammy Callahan and the veteran.
Tonight, the world sees dust. And tonight, dust.
Both teams trying to figure out who is.
Seema now. Front face lock going for a suplex.
Oh, did you hit want to see it? Whoa! Drills him. Standing shooting
strike in USA exclusively.
Here he connects. Leaping Hurricane Rana. And a beautiful running drop. Right into the Brainbuster. Right on top of his head. Reversal. Mochizuki hits the buckles. Running in Zick. Nails the drop kick.
No!
Space for the corner out of harm's way. Scores with the elbow. Can't go right back to his feet. Japanese arm drag into the big right hand. That one didn't get it all. Super kick right on the bridge with
some distance. Gets some running room. Oh my God. And for perhaps his big mistletoe.
Oh, but he eats the up on the arms of Scott Reed. That one to them.
Oh my God.
As well as the rest of Ronin.
He's not done yet.
Avoids Aries.
Oh, but he needed. Look at that ass.
To Mochizuki. The boot. Quick arm drag by Tozawa. Leaping senton. Right.
Well, I guess this has to be hit by default now.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful double team maneuver.
One knocks him down to the canvas. Where Pac has him in his sights. Oh. But the knees. Time here is where Jason Harding trying to get Yoshino back into the corner. Oh, able to stay on his feet. Nicely done right there. For driving.
Kick
right
the
to the elbow. Northern Rose scurrying. Anywhere in wrestling today. Oh, look out, Jason Harding. There's the ace crush. Athletes involved. Lauderdale, who knows what Pinky Sanchez will do to you. With great young athletes. Like Larry Ellis, I have no idea.
Showing off the guns.
Things together here. Kick to the face. Oh, it took his head off with that spin heel. Here we go. Wipes out Tony Nese.
Showing some pizzazz right here.
Flip Kendrick. Who's been now with some speed.
Big rubber Jackie Chan.
O'Connor roll. Nope, Davis hangs onto the ropes. Right back to his feet.
No doubt about that. Now Passan finally getting to the ring.
Oh, Caleb Conley.
Caleb Conley.
Looks the leg. Oh, cradle.
The Dream Gate champion, Masaki.
Between the ropes, and Kakagiri.
Oh, the macaroni. Along with
Swan with a big splat.
The Blood Warrior contingent.
Puts on the brakes.
In the corner of my right, he is.
And each time, Yamato is able to make it. Charges, a shoulder block to the midsection. Slingshot, ace. Charges, a shoulder block to the midsection. Pac down on the apron. Springboard. Running Yakuza. Here.
Oh, oh, go!
Swanton cover on his feet.
Oh no, what is this?
Oh my god!
What that money from a larger man with no water in the pool!
Jump up. And again that spear countered. Immediately to the second.
Oh my god!
Nails as he charges the core, he looks dazed here. As he gets spiked.
Covers up big. Oh my god.
If Callahan can't defend himself. But he does. I'm like, you gotta be shitting me. Drop kick.
No.
Right back into the ring. And one for Shima.
Yakuza.
Bipasso. And with German.
What?
Gargano on the apron. catches him with this. Rolling elbow, no. Hurts, don't it?
Yeah!
Got it! He gets caught, long door! Beat. Rolls through! Kick to the head!
Calling for perhaps his big mistletoe knife!
Oh, but he eats the foot of... Ricochet runs up. Fans urging Yoshida on as Ricochet scores with a snapmare in Zagiri. Both men down on the floor. Space flying tiger drop. T-bone suplex, but he lands on his feet. Drills him. Standing.
Playing that awesome teamwork. Oh! Rolls on his knees. Ricochet says, "Pox all mine." Here we go.
Triple team coming, double knees.
This again, making Ricochet expend more energy.
Maybe not. From a charging Pac. Catches Swan.
Oh!
The Irish whip.
On the rope.
Handspring. Oh, he caught him. Fluid in everything he does. The Duke is fighting that out right here. Again, Pac meets the unforgiving iron of the barricades. Here. Back. Rolls him over. Boot to the chest. Cover.
And now Gargano. Oh, double stomp right on.
Catches the boot. Catches them both.
Double it again. Followed by a short lariat kick.
Hoists him up.
Big trouble, and now Yoshino is
knee strike. Threw right back to his feet. Japanese arm drag into the turnbuckle. Skosuka ducks under. Spinning enziguri.
Kick to the head. And now, oh, beautiful.
Dragon Gate USA. Standing shooting. Boot to the gut, however.
Suck it!
Ah, quickly to the top! And it's Ricochet! Long dart! To the face. Mounts the second. And plants him with the DDT. As Yamato back to his feet! Nails the drop kick.
No! Stuck in the ropes.
Oh!
And Zagiri
deserting himself. Reverse Hurricane Rumbuckle. Super kick score. The future of flight scores. Great double. Hurts, don't it?